Hi everyone, welcome to Fun Zone 876 again. Today is Friday, January 14, 2020, and I'm here again in Toronto at Spadina and Eglinton Avenue West. I'm going to make my way towards Eglinton Avenue West, towards the subway station, where my walk, where I journey to. It's actually minus 11 degrees Celsius, but it feels like 19. So please this is the intersection of Spadina and Eglinton Avenue West, where I'm going to make my way westbound along Eglinton Avenue. Actually where the new subway station will run from Eglinton Avenue West to Eglinton Avenue Eastbound. Those buildings are actually apartments. So I'm here at the intersection of Eglinton and Forest Hill. Old Forest Hill Road. That's where I'm actually at now. Buildings are actually apartments. Until we cross over Bathurst Street, then there you have like most of the business, small business. Eglinton and Bathurst. I don't know the name as yet because it's actually not fully constructed as yet. They're still working on the subway station here. That's between Bathurst and Eglinton. Eglinton West to Eglinton Avenue East. from here at the intersection of Eglinton and Batters.
Thank you.
So if you like what I'm doing, please remember to subscribe to Fun Zone 876. If you like what I'm doing, thank you for your continued support. And please remember to leave a comment, to subscribe as well, and to also share my video with a family or a friend, and let us travel Toronto together. Remember to subscribe. I'm actually at Eglinton and Old Park Road now. So I've been walking all the way from Spadina to Old Park Road. So please remember to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel. It's Fun Zone 876. Peace for today, and thank you for watching. And